Church, this song is actually the story of this church, because it was just a few years ago that a handful of people started praying that revival would happen here. And what is that revival? It's lives being changed by Jesus. And I want to celebrate with you that here this month we have seen over 1,000 people say yes to following Jesus in their lives. And honestly, I can't even wrap my mind around that number. So how do you do that? How do you make sense of 1,000 lives changed? Well, you think about the one person, the one family, the one marriage that was brought back together. For me, I think about a phone call I got this last week. Someone who used to attend our church, they moved away early on. He said, "Pastor Brian, I have to let you know my sister just tragically passed away this last week. She had fought an addiction with drugs for years, and tragically she lost that addiction, that battle. But she said, we didn't know when she passed away whether she had a relationship with Christ or not until someone sent us this message," and he sent me a screenshot, and it said, "I want you to know, your sister came with me to church 4 times, and that very last time she was at Life Church with me, she was the one who put her hand in the air and said, 'Jesus, come into my life, change me and forgive me.' And I know today she is with him in heaven." He said, "Pastor Brian, thank you that even though we grieve her loss, we know we have not lost her, because we will be with her in heaven one day.